This may affect you. Some small businesses and farms devastated by spring floods last year. Today is the last chance to get a little help, a little federal money. News 8's Jeff Allen live in News 8 Control with details. Jeff.
Good morning, Chris. Well, bad enough if you were underwater last spring, but you don't want to be up a creek at this point. Today is the deadline for small businesses in Fairfield and Litchfield counties to apply for federal economic injury disaster loans. It specifically applies to the excessive rain, high winds, and hail that occurred between April 1st and June 15th, 2011. Now, loans are as much as $2 million with 4% interest, 3% for nonprofits with terms up to 30 years. So you go to SBA.gov and look for electronic loan applications under the Disaster Loans tab. We're live in News 8 Control. Back to you.